I'm gonna go ahead and rest up.
Vacredians, come to the bridge immediately. I repeat, we're on red alert. All hands to battle station.
Minutes until contact.
Set shields to Omni and phase cannons to automatic aiming. Whatever you do, don't let any shots hit their engine room.
Aye, aye, sir. Setting shields to Omni, putting phase cannons on automatic aiming.
Other enemy ships?
Our short-range radar detects only the one. It doesn't seem to have rendezvoused with any fleet yet. There's also nothing resembling a base in the area, but there is an asteroid belt.
Captain, the enemy is slowed down. Only minutes until contact.
Reduce our speed as well, but I don't want to go any slower than double the enemies.
Sir!
They've warped out and are flying a holding pattern in normal space!
Emergency warp out. Enter normal space.
Aye, aye, sir. Currently at warp 10, 9, 8.
High energy emission from enemy ship. Now 0.173 light years away.
Hurry, they're gaining the upper hand as we speak.
2, 1. Now in normal space.
Engines to half. Evade via course 140. Divert power from gravitic warp engine to shields.
Reducing engines to half. Setting course 140.
Diverting power from gravitic warp engine to shields.
Four incoming torpedoes, currently 30,000 clicks out. It's possible to avoid two of them, but we're assured of taking hits from the remaining two.
We'll weather this volley easily enough. Our state-of-the-art shields and output from the gravitic warp engine will keep us safe.
All hands, prepare for impact!
Shield efficiency reduced to 78%, but that figure is rapidly climbing. No problems here.
Engines to three quarters. Launch four photon torpedoes on course 90, Mark 90 at 100,000 clicks.
Yes, sir. 30 seconds to current destination.
After that, set engines to full power and take the enemy from behind. Fire phase cannons once we have visual contact, but don't aim for their engines.
Aye, aye.
Aye, aye, sir. Destination reached. Firing four photon torpedoes.
Enemy taking evasive action. Torpedo 70,000 clicks out.
Engines at full speed. Fire all phase cannons at the enemy's projected position.
Firing phase cannons.
The phase cannons all hit the enemy ship, but they seem to have had no effect.
So, their shields aren't half bad either. Fire the last four photon torpedoes.
Copy that! Firing!
They managed to evade the first four torpedoes.
The next four at 5,000 clicks. Three made contact with the enemy shields.
And?
Their shields are in perfect condition. Their speed remains constant.
Damn it! It's our newest ship and we're barely treading water.
They have quite the shields, don't they?
Captain. Now that we can run the gravitic warp engine for extended periods of time, it should be possible to use that energy to launch quantum torpedoes. This ship is equipped with 12 of them for testing purposes.
You're right.
That last attack should lead the enemy to underestimate our firepower. Hiding quantum torpedoes amidst a barrage of photon ones should also increase the likelihood they'll hit.
That's my and for you. Load four photon and quantum torpedoes apiece. Don't forget to set it so they do not target the engine room.
Aye, aye, sir. Preparing four photon and quantum torpedoes for launch.
The enemy vessel's changing course. Their new course indicates they'll attack, not evade.
They think they can take down our shields with a volley of plain old torpedoes. There's no doubt they have the best of us. Fire two photon torpedoes, then fire two quantum.
Yes, sir. Firing two photon torpedoes. Now firing two quantum ones.
Captain, sensors read the enemy has launched 8 torpedoes of their own.
Take evasive action.
Yes, sir.
Talk about a bold move. That proves it. They don't think anything of our artillery.
Photon torpedoes, 5,000 clicks out. Quantum torpedoes, 8,000 clicks out. Enemy torpedoes incoming at 20,000 clicks.
The enemy's making no attempt to evade. Photon torpedo contact imminent.
Their shields sustained no damage.
Still no sign of evasion from them. Quantum torpedo contact imminent.
Captain, their shields have been reduced to 11%. We've also confirmed their engines are no longer operational. Yes.
And their torpedoes?
We succeeded in avoiding all 8 of them.
What a thrashing.
Hold that thought. The enemy ship has lost power and is now caught in a nearby planetoid's gravitational field.
What was that? Uh-oh. If that ship goes down, Little Miss Starlight goes down with it. Engines at half speed. Pull to within 10 clicks of the enemy.
10 clicks, sir?
There's nothing their ship can do to us. It's lost all power and gone utterly silent.
Understood. Engines to half speed. We're currently 10,000 clicks out, gradually slowing down.
And once we get within 10 clicks, halt its descent with our tractor beams.
Will do.
Currently 1,000, 500, 100, 10 clicks away, sir.
Secure the ship with tractor beams.
Activating tractor beams. Their ship's trajectory has stabilized.
I want to talk to their captain. Open a comm link for me.
Yes, sir. Sir, there's no response from them.
Is it that they can't respond? Or that they simply don't want to? We'll have to board them and settle this face to face. Prepare the transporter. And don't forget to investigate the ship's layout.
Yes, sir.
I just thought it'd be fun.
All right, everyone, to the transport room. Delacroix, what's the situation inside the ship?
It's lost almost all its power, including the default generator. All that's left is a small reserve, which is connected to the life support system.
Then let's hurry.
Prep for transport. All right. Time to board the enemy's ship and get Little Miss Starlight.
Okay. Energizing.
Yeah.
given an experience points like this, I might want to stay here and train for a little bit. Can't forgive me for not saying anything. Tired, are you?
Thank you.
kind of stupid, man. Hate when that happens. That part about it is something you told me to say before I went in there. Try this again. Not that. I hope it don't come back and bite us on the ass. It fucking did. So fucking much. I'm clearly running away. I don't know why the hell it did that. We got another one. I got two of them in there. I can barely handle one of these things. They got us taking on two. Just for me to save them, I have to go back. You know what? If I could just get past this, I'll be all right. For real. One more ridiculous. This. Will we make it to the other side? We just might need to do this. God. What do I look at that? And all I see is death. Seriously, all I see is death, man. I just want to make it to the safe spot. If I can do that, I'll be so happy.
Yeah.
faster. That's all I wanted to make it to. I'm gonna end it here and we're gonna continue this tomorrow. I hope you guys